Hello friends, let's solve the next question from Civil Gate 2018 paper afternoon session. It is a log question. So it is given log p upon y minus z, log q upon z minus x, log r upon x minus y, all are equal to 10. And the question is asking what is the value of p into q into r. So if I have to simplify, I can simplify this. I have just multiplied there. So if I will add these three, what will happen? So now log p plus log q plus log r will be equal to 0. We have solved one similar type of question. So if I will remove the log, it will be p q r is equal to 1. It will be p q r is equal to 1. In case if you have any doubt related to data or solution given in the question, feel free to contact us. We'll be very happy to help you. Thank you.